come, a blazing sun.
Oh, Thank you.
lined along twisted streets. The first sun rays break through the fog and let the streets look enchanted. The river surface is calm, without a single ripple. On the Ponte Vecchio, only a single person can be seen. Wanted to meet. After centuries of human existence, a question arose. They asked themselves,
what is the purpose of everything? What is the sense of the sun which shines upon us? What is the sense of the murderous urge for expansion? And what is the sense of love which consolates us all?
So they built a brain.
Its purpose was to find the answer to their question.
100,000 years passed by without finding the answer. They decided to place it in hyperspace. They improved it so that it became 1,000 times more intelligent.
The computer mused, but the question stayed unanswered.
700,000 years passed by. The human race had spread out throughout the entire galaxy. Again, they asked it to give them the answer.
But the disappointment grew as it asked for even more intelligence to find the answer.
They humbled its wish as it was wise. They constructed it anew. Only out of atoms and molecules, it existed in the seventh dimension. They hoped for an answer because the frustration about their senseless life grew stronger.
1 million years later, when only 10,000 humans were left, separated from their bodies, only wandering through the universe in spirit, the evolution had brought them to the verge of extinction. They asked it, without hope, if it could tell the last survivors the sense of living on.
The computer gets demands a bit more time. The humans lost the will to live and committed suicide.
Out of the seventh dimension, he observed everything and mused and mused. The universe was near its end. Throughout billions of years, it slowly grew darker.
As at last the last sun burst apart and everything was dark, cold and dead, he was nearby turning himself off. When, out of the last corner of his intergalactical brain, the solution and answer to all arose. And he said,
there shall be light.
And there was light. After centuries of human existence, a question arose.
I'm gonna be a little bit. Just a distant tongue.